Alex and I took part in UQ's Archaeological Field School last June, July in Hawaii. We excavated an important dig site, learned about the natural history of the islands, met locals, and generally had a fantastic time. You can't learn in the classroom what you can learn in the field, and Molokai was an invaluable experience for me. It was my first exposure to real archaeology, and I was blown away with the beauty of the site.
Being in a small group of just 12 students, there was a strong emphasis on teamwork, both back at camp and on the sites. We formed really close friendships amongst the group, and I'm sure they'll last for years to come.
Our research looked into the behaviours of ancient Hawaiians, and our findings ultimately uncovered previously unknown behaviours.
Being in my final year, I really wanted to get some fieldwork experience before going into postgraduate studies. For me personally, I get to work with the material from Hawaii in my honours, so I'm constantly reminded of all the good times we had. I love archaeology because we have no control over what we're going to discover. It's a physical history, and one that always keeps you guessing. This trip reinforced my desire to craft a career in archaeology. After spending 2.5 years studying, it was great to put into practice all the things that I had learned in that time. Ultimately, I'd love to do a PhD and travel the world excavating and teaching.
This field school was an incredible, rewarding, and memorable experience. It was a transformational 2 weeks, and I will never forget it, nor the people that I was lucky enough to share it with.
UQ will host another field school this year.
And we wholeheartedly encourage you to take the leap, explore a history that dates back 500 years, and make memories that will last you a lifetime.